everybody, this is Jhilmild. Welcome to my channel Beauty and Beyond. Today's video I'm going to talk about handmade matte lipsticks. Yes, you heard it right, matte lipsticks that are handmade in India. These lipsticks are made of natural ingredients and are made in India, and this is from the brand Prakrutik Spalon. They have a lot of shades, beautiful. This is how the packaging is. As you can see, the packaging is also really attractive. Once you open the lipstick, this is how it looks, and you can see there is a lot of quantity of the lipstick. Look at the shade, so beautiful. These are the three shades that I have, and I am wearing this shade right now. This is the pinkish nude, and these shades are very, very pigmented, and as you can see, these are really matte, but when you apply on the lips, it does not feel dry at all. It's very moisturizing in texture, does not feel dry, does not get dry. Later also, it bleeds a little bit and it transfers a lot, but the staying capacity is more or less on the better side. It never dries out. The staying power is okay, I should say. So yes, let's swatch the lipsticks one by one. This is the shade pinkish nude, the one that I'm wearing right now. This is how the shade looks, pinkish nude. Shade is mauve. This is mauve, and this is pinkish nude. And the next shade is berry blush. This is berry blush, this is mauve, and this is pinkish nude. All the three shades are really stunning. They have also a lot of other shades. They have nude shades, they have reds, they have wines and browns. Price is also really good. Each lipstick costs only ₹400. So I am planning to buy more colors from them. You can get Prakrutik Spalon on Instagram as well as on Facebook. Both the links will be given in the description box below. Go ahead and check. This is not a sponsored video at all. I bought these lipsticks and with my own money, and I love them so much that I thought that I should share with you about these lipsticks, because these are really, really wonderful. I will swatch the lipsticks on my lips. This one, the one that I'm wearing, is the shade pinkish nude. So these were the swatches of the lipstick. You can see how pigmented the lipsticks are. The colors are really, really beautiful. The color payoff is amazing. It can compete with any good quality lipstick out there in the market. As I said, the price is also very affordable. ₹400 for one lipstick of such good quality is nothing. And also the ingredient list I would like to mention is shea butter, beeswax, castor oil, almond oil, and natural pigments. And that's all. That's all they have in these lipsticks. It's fragrance free. It feels like butter on the lips, and you can see how beautiful it looks on the lips. I am a big fan of the Prakrutik Spalon lipsticks, which are handmade and are made up of natural ingredients. So yes, that's all about it. Hope you have liked the video. If you have liked the video, please hit the thumbs up button and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.